Hello there, everybody. Guess what just happened? EXO just released their new music video for Call Me Baby, and I'm about to watch it. I'm gonna film my reaction. Here we go. Okay, the opening frame is a garage with some very expensive looking cars just hanging out. No sign of EXO. It's rated 12 and up. There's white borders. Are we gonna find out why they're in the garage? I don't know. Probably not. There's probably no story. They're probably just dancing around, but I mean, it's EXO. They dance really well, so. Okay, let's just watch it. I don't know. Just shut up, villain. Just watch the glory. The license plate says Kai. So Kai must be, yes, that's Kai. That's Kai. I'm not digging his hair. He kind of looks like Speed Racer. That white leather suit. Where's the group? Where are they at? Oh, level headphones. Okay, never heard of that. That must be some product placement. Okay, the song has started. This is the first time I'm hearing the song. Oh my gosh, I love Suho's hair. It's like curly and stiff. It's weird. I love it. They just moved the camera like it didn't growl. Chin, hello. Call Me Baby, official merch, t-shirt, promo. Where are we now? Oh, we're still in the garage, but there's couches. D.O. Do! The grinding on a table. All is normal. All is well, as usual. Tao, are you gonna flip in this video? Can you please flip? I love it when you flip. Okay, we're in a new place. They're moving, unexplainably well. I don't know how they do this. I like that move. It's funny, kind of. Let's count how many times they're gonna grab their crotch in this video. I think it's like 7 times so far. I really like the fashion. They all look really good. I really like Tao's blonde hair. Dio, in the middle. We've left the empty room and now we've entered a literally empty room with literally, it's not even a room, it's just white. Okay. Okay. Where are we now? Another crotch grab. Add that to the freaking count. That was like a semi crotch grab. I don't know if we should count that. That was a the guy. Oh. What is this? Yes. Kai's middle part is distracting me, but I'm gonna try and forget about that. And just listen to this, heavenly audio that's going down their voices. Oh, Chanyeol, where have you, this is like the first time I'm seeing you, I feel like. We're back in the just white nothingness. Okay, that was another crotch grab and thrust. It was a combo. 2 for 1. Did they change outfits again? They have. They're in freaking jeans. Okay. Another one. Add that to the list. Chin's hair is like freaking curly. Add that to the list. This is a long list. It's over. Okay. Call Me Baby. Call me. I would if I could. Okay, well that was EXO Call Me Baby music video. I like the song. The song's very catchy. It sounds very EXO. I don't know if it's like the vocal filter they put their vocals through, but it always sounds like, okay, this is EXO, this is freaking EXO. When I hear Call Me Baby, like that's freaking EXO. As far as the music video goes, the dancing was perfection. The dancing was amazing, of course, as always with EXO. I feel like if you can count on anything with the music video from EXO, it's that the dancing will be prime. They also sounded really good. They also looked very good, although I was distracted by Kai's middle part. You know me, I don't like a middle part. I don't like a middle part. I can kind of forgive it because, you know, usually when I'm looking at Kai, I'm not really looking at his face or his hair. It's I'm looking at everything else because it's always moving so perfectly. but that's kind of just a personal pet peeve with me, is that middle part. And Sihoon looked really good. Tao looked really good. Suho looked really good. They all looked really good. I am a little, not disappointed, but a little bit underwhelmed with the music video overall, because there was basically nothing going on in the video. And I know it's EXO. I get it. They dance super well. And as good as their dancing is, we already know they can dance. It would have been nice if SM gave them something new to play with, because this is basically the same video they've been given, you know, 3 or 4 times. Flawless dancing, but, you know, nothing new, nothing unexpected. I mean, there wasn't even like a giant maze or anything to distract us this time. It was literally just, it was just like growl. It was just them dancing. So overall, catchy song, fantastic dancing, underwhelming music video. Maybe there's a story version coming soon. I don't know. But this was, you know, same old with SM. What did you guys think of the music video? Did you like it? And also, are you enjoying the album? I really like it. Alrighty, thank you guys so much for watching my reaction video to EXO's Call Me Baby. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you haven't already. You can follow me on Instagram and Twitter and Snapchat and all those kinds of things. All that is in the description below. I'll also have a link in the description to purchase the album if you'd like to do that. And like I said, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! Annyeong!